So the construction behind us has been, at first it was okay and it didn't really impact us too much, but over the weekend a lot of the debris, including insulation and plaster and paint chips, had blown all over our premises. The Department of Health told us on Sunday night that we couldn't be outside with the kids or the staff, that we could enter the building, keep the doors and windows shut. Since then we have tried to work to get it, have someone clean it up and to get clearance to be outside, and we haven't been able to be outside since, and nobody seems to want to give us the clearance that we could get outside.